Well, here is my story that I tell to you. You may not believe me, but I swear it's true. I escaped to Havana for a getaway in a tiny club with a Cuban band on a Saturday. And that's when I saw her from across the room, like something from a movie or a storybook. She had a short dress with curly hair and chocolate skin. That's how it all began.
I remember when she came into my life, and all at once upon a time, love was in the air, like an ocean breeze, and we were dancing to the sweetest melody.
I held her in my arms
until she danced into the night. It happened all at once upon a time.
I was walking to the marketplace. I passed by the cathedral, so I stopped to pray. I imagined this journey without my friend, and just like an angel, she appeared again. But before I could ask her why she had gone, the padre started yelling that she's the one. And suddenly the policia were everywhere, with chaos in the air.
And I remember when had to say goodbye, and all at once upon a time, I could not believe they said she was a thief, and I stood there as they drove her away from me.
And what was I to do?
Now they've accused her of a crime. It happened all at once.
I remember when she came back in.